Peterson? What the hell?
By clicking delete, you acknowledge that your tweet violated the Twitter rules. Delete. If you think we've made a mistake, submit an appeal to us. Please note that should you do so, your account will remain locked while we review your appeal.
Huh? Who's that?
Take that, you moralist.